everyone, my name is Nok Lee, and today we have another judge. His name is Kiro One.
Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm Kiro One, DJ, rapper, producer.
Can you talk about what's the meaning of Kiro One?
Kiro One started from a very young age when I was into graffiti. The one in graffiti is like the ghetto copyright. You put that after your name to signify that you're the only one. And then Kiro is also short for kerosene. So I started using the phrase fuel the flame.
Are you currently living in LA right now or San Jose?
I'm actually living in LA and originally from the Bay Area, San Jose and San Francisco.
Yay.
Yeah, so you know, I still carry the Bay in my heart, but I'm here now, so I'm enjoying it.
Are you currently working on any projects right now?
Yeah, I'm actually producing a soul album for a singer who's actually been involved with collaboration in the past. Her name is Esna, and so I'm producing an EP for her and we're releasing that this year.
Who would you like to collaborate with?
Wow, there's a huge long list. I would say off the top of my mind, I love to get production from, you know, Kanye West or anybody in his clique.
What has been your biggest achievement in your career?
I would have to say being contacted and having the opportunity to perform for Stevie Wonder. That happened a few months back and it's just mind-blowing when I think about it. He's a legend in my eyes and it's really humbling.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you. Yeah, thanks for having me. I look forward to seeing you guys at Collaboration July 26th at the Ford Amphitheater. I'll be one of your judges. Peace.